Though already an established detergent brand in the market, Breeze Philippines needed to drive awareness for its new variant, Rose Gold Perfume. Breeze's target audience was social media savvy housewives aged from 25 to 44, who are the primary problem solvers for household needs. But TV advertising was growing increasingly cluttered, and the way audiences consumed media was changing. Consumers were now multi-screening, with over 60% of them busy on smartphones while watching TV. To reach its audience, Breeze needed to adapt a cross-media strategy. So, Breeze partnered with Silverpush to leverage on their real-time TV digital sync technology. This sync technology could monitor TV networks and identify every TV commercial that aired at any time. Specific TVCs could then be used as triggers to deploy Breeze's assets online simultaneously, driving awareness across multiple screens. Breeze looked at two different triggers to target consumers. Competitive sync, which allowed the Breeze communication to appear on consumers' mobile while a competitor's ad was being aired on TV, while self-sync effectively extended Breeze's TV reach to digital. The campaign saw stellar results. Breeze saw an improvement in both top-of-mind and awareness scores within 2 months. The TV digital sync yielded an action rate of more than 50% and a video view rate of 25%, the highest ever for any Breeze campaign. This boost in engagement helped the brand achieve a steep rise in transaction rates on e-commerce site Lazada. And as a bonus, Breeze overtook its closest competitor to become the country's fourth biggest laundry brand. With a perfect blend of technology, data, and an astute strategy, Breeze effectively reached its multi-screening audiences and revived demand via TV and mobile, and helped more Filipino households experience Rose Gold Perfume.